Hey, what's up, gamers? This is Skellamistic. Welcome back to my special edition of Catch It Fast in the test round. We are in Krokotopia. They call it Upper Zigazag. And mind you, that's Upper Zigazag. Because if you look on the guides currently, it'll say just zigzag and it'll mess you up. You can't find it. Anyhow, this is Upper Zigazag. And this area is accessed through the quest line of the Krokotopia, the level 61. And I'm looking for a fish in here that I've heard about. It's a myth fish, and it's called the Pharaohmari. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started now, just like we always do, and see if I can catch some rain on camera for you guys. I see life. There's life, balance, and myth in this pond. That's what I see. And there was only two out of all those fish. Let me see what we've got. He's a common fish, so it shouldn't be that hard to, that hard to bring him in. It might be hard to find him given that this pond is super, super small and there's not very many fish in it. But we'll see. Okay, I got a fabled decoy. See, I'm thinking what's going to happen here is, even though this is a common fish, there's not very many fish in it, so I'm thinking I might have to end up resetting a couple of times until I can get one to spawn in the pond. I missed him a little bit. Come all the way around. Catch him head on. There we go. And another fabled decoy. All right, so the next step, reset the pond. I got no myth fish this time. For a common fish, this looks like it's gonna be tough to get. Or at least a little bit tougher. No myth at all, so we're going to have to reset it again. Let's see what we got this time. There's a couple myth. I see 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. There's a dozen fish in here. And it looks like it only gives you those myth a couple at a time. There we go. I wasn't sure he was going to invoke or not. That's three pulls. I think I'm looking at another fabled decoy here. Maybe not, but I'm thinking so. I have to say, that parrot kind of bird up there is getting on my nerves a little bit. another fabled decoy. Go ahead and try this one. Now, I was told this was a myth fish. So, I hope I'm not fishing for the wrong fish accidentally. There we go. Here. Another fabled decoy. Okay. There you are. This pond itself is not hard to fish, but the fish they give you make it a little bit tougher to get this common. Reset again. I'm looking to get a pond that has four or five myth in it, because then I'll have a pretty good chance of getting it. Two myth again. Oh no, there's three. Three myth this time. You have to be really, really careful. This pond is tight, too. You don't want to scare away the one you want. What do we got? And another fabled decoy. Obviously, the myth trash fish in this pond is pretty plentiful. That's this guy right here. Oof. That should have invoked, but it didn't. There we go. What are you, buddy? One bite down. I like this little village, how they got it set up. That's really cool. I took a walk around here a minute before I started fishing. And I really like how it looks, how they got it laid out. Nope, another fabled decoy. And I also have to say that upside down pyramid kind of trips me out. I can't believe it. Imagine if they really tried to build something like that. It'd probably sink into the ground from its own weight. All that weight on one little point. Are you it, buddy? Let's see. So this will be the seventh fish. If I don't catch that Pharaohmari this time, you know what's going on. It's a little bit more than a common. There it is. Okay, there we go. This is the Pharaohmari. Pharaohmari is the right name for it. And that's what it looks like. All right, well, I had to reset the pond 3 or 4 times, though. If that gives you any clue, I mean, you might be able to just walk up and grab one. But if you're looking to get multiples of this for a recipe, you might be here for a minute, too. All right, anyhow, well, we got one in less than 10 minutes, so that's fine. Works out. I like that pyramid so much that I'm going to use that for my backdrop. Go here and turn all my fishing stuff off. There we go. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Maybe leave me a comment about other games or other series you'd like for me to play. Or if you find another fish for me to catch, please leave a comment about that. If you want, leave a comment just to talk to me or ask me a question, because I do love to talk to you guys back. This is Skellamystic reminding you that whatever else you do, always love the game. Peace. Hey, what's up, gamers? This is Skellamystic. Welcome back to my quest line run through the test round. This time, we're going to be doing Barkingham Palace. The level, I think it's 45 region, of the new test realm dungeon quests. So I'm going to go ahead and talk to my guy here, this quest giver, Miss Private Kinchley. I'm sorry, Kinchley. Sorry, I didn't mean to mispronounce her name, buddy. Anyway,